Salute, 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 salute. YouTuberverse, man. Nocturnal Thoughts. I heard this morning that it's possible that Manny Pacquiao is supposed to be fighting Errol the True Spence Jr. instead of Terrence Bud Crawford. And honestly, I feel the same way about Manny Pacquiao fighting Errol the Truth Spence as I do about Manny Pacquiao fighting Terrence Bud Crawford. So for the shits and for the giggles, I'm gonna try to go ahead and edit my video I did about Terrence Bud Crawford versus Manny Pacquiao and cut, paste, copy Errol Spence's name instead of Terrence Bud Crawford. And I'm gonna see how that turned out.
You can catch me in the cherry red 150. Ooh. Got the grizzly locked in the stizzy. Pop a glizzy going 60 down a one whizzy. Drunk pissy. Trying to cruise through the avenue.
Salute, salute, absolutely. Respect, respect, respect. You dig, man? It's Nocturnal Thoughts, man. Coming at you with another real quick video. I'm watching some stuff this morning, man, and it's starting to look like more and more and more. Now, I can't confirm because the landscape is always forever changing in the boxing. Geographic, but it looks like Errol the Truth Spence might be having a fight with Manny Pacquiao, the Pac-Man. And just what I think about that, to be honest, I think it's a good fight. It's not the right fight. It's not a great fight for fight fans, but it's a great fight for Errol the Truth Spence. Errol the Truth Spence has been chasing Manny Pacquiao, you know, forever and a day. YouTube, boxing, YouTube world, man, what it is, what it do, it's Nocturnal Thoughts, boxing after dark, man. Coming at you with a real quick video. I dig it. I can see the fight. Like I said, I'm not just amped up. To me, Errol the Truth Spence versus Manny Pacquiao is something like Hector Camacho Macho versus aged Roberto Duran. You know what I mean?
Kick ass!